it's halftime in Hamburg. I haven't filmed much today, but some days it's just nice to chill and not worry so much about filming, but here I am, nonetheless. Yeah, it's halftime. Show's going great. Great crowd. It's packed. And yeah, we're having a lot of fun. Things are going well. The gear's working again. So all is well, and I'll check in after the show. All right.
just sexually will treat them because the KFC clerk in my house closed.
Do you only get it here?
No, I hardly ever get KFC. Really rare.
This one's for Bill.
All right, here we are in Leipzig. Leipzig, am I saying that right? Well, here we are. Lots of graffiti around. Check it out. Let's go check out the inside, see what's going on. Editing this thing that you're gonna see. This is episode 2. I'm sitting here working on editing it, and also it's a really great day because I got laundry. Max was gracious enough to go out and get my personal laundry washed, which is good because I was about one day away from having no clean clothes. So thank you, Max. But yeah, here I am just exporting the edit of episode 2, which is Tilburg through Luxembourg, I believe. And I figured I would break them up into episodes so that there wasn't just one big long 2-hour thing or something. Anyway, that's what I'm doing here in Leipzig, and I think it's almost time for soundcheck. It's 4:05, so better go check on that. Thank you.
30 minutes. Pre-show coffee. Pre-show workout.
Yum, 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 yum. Yum, yum, yum.
Very interesting sign in the green room.
Smoking in the kitchen only?
Yeah, please only smoke in the kitchen, because that makes a lot of sense.
Good one. I'm Z.